my wife, Sarah.
They could do the lip again.
It's like every time I mess with her, she, and then she licks the stuff that comes out. She does it. Contains strong language and some adult situations. Viewer discretion
is advised. I just went to New York, by the way. Like a year ago. Thanks, Wendy. I'm not the chair. No, it's okay. Like, I've heard of it. Does that count? No, don't worry about it. It's weird. It's pretty cool. I lived here for a long time, then I moved to New York. It's from New York. Only problem in New York is the weed situation. The marijuana situation is horrifying. I didn't realize. I started smoking pot here. I didn't realize.
He can't even lick right.
So you go somewhere else. God, it's fucking terrible out there. It's hard to find. Like, if you guys are right now, let's say you guys finish a show and y'all want to go outside and nobody has any weed, which is definitely not the case. But